explorers, we stopped along the way here right outside of Cuba in a small community in, called Fanning. And there is a world famous Guinness Book of World Records situation here. First of all, we are on the roadside of Route 66. See my truck and the general store in the background, but I'm gonna pan around here and let you see what we're looking at. We are looking at the world's largest rocking chair, according to Guinness Book of World Records. Just look at that. I'm gonna get out of the picture here for you. This thing is a gargantuan rocking chair. I'd love to be able to climb up there and sit and get a pic, but unfortunately you can't. There's no way to get up there. But anyway, I thought I'd share this small tidbit. It's always nice for Route 66 to have some good world records situations on the side of it, and this is definitely one of them. I hope you've enjoyed this quick little stop. For now, signing off. Bye-bye.